An auto rickshaw caught fire due to leakage of compressed natural gas, due to which at least 9 people were grievously injured in Mumbai on Sunday night. The injured were taken to a nearby hospital for treatment.